there's a church in the valley by the wild wood, now loveliest spot in the dale. No place is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the dale. Oh, come, 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 come to the church in the wild wood. Oh, come to the church in the dale. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the dale.
Now, sweet are the clear
Sabbath mornings, tones to the clarion bells. It's so sweetly are calling, oh, come to the church in the dale. Oh, come, 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 come to the church in the wildwood. Oh, come to the church in the dale. No place is so dear to my childhood as a little brown church in the dale.
Yay!
Yeah, third verse to that.
Oh, there's four of them.
Yeah, I thought so.
And actually, the one we just sang was the third, but the second one. And the second was, oh, come to the church in the wildwood, to the trees where the wildflowers bloom, where the parting hymn will be chanted, we will weep by the side of the tomb. Oh, come, 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 come to the church in the wildwood, oh, come to the church in the dale. No place is so dear to my childhood as a little brown church in the dale. The last one. From the church in the valley by the wildwood, when day fades away into night.
I forgot this one.
I would fain from the spot of my childhood wing my way to the mansions of
Oh, I did not know the fourth verse.
Oh, oh, here's one. Do you know this one? Have you a heart that's weary, tending a load of care?
I do not know that one, but I got to tell you a story about one that my dad used to sing. You know that song, Are You Able, Said the Master?
You know, Are You Able, Said
he used to make up his own versions of that song. It was beautiful. You know, he would sing that, you know, if it was I ready to go to the store with him to that
tune,
and like call and response.
Fun,
it was, yeah.
Do you know my Jesus? Do you know my friend? Have you heard he loves you and that he will abide till the end?
Yep, I've heard that one too, but not well enough to sing it, you know.
Here's one, name this tune.
All right.
I wandered in the shades of night till Jesus came to me, and with the sunlight of his love made all the darkness flee. Sunlight, sunlight in my soul today.
Is it heavenly sunlight?
That's another one, but that's close. It's one of the words. Sunlight, sunlight all along the way. Since the Savior found me, he took away my sin. I found the sunlight of his love within. Sunlight. The other one is heavenly sunlight. Oh, you know this one. Christ our Redeemer died on the cross. Died for the sinner, paid all his dues. All who redeemed, I need never fear. All who receive him need never fear. Yes, he will pass over you. When I see the blood, I remember I see the real.
Whoops.
When I see the blood, I will pass, over you. Yeah. Okay, here's the best one in the world. There's a land beyond the river that we call the sweet forever. And we only reach that shore by faith's decree.
Heard it?
One by one.
I think I heard you sing it, but I don't know it.
Oh, yeah, there to dwell with the immortals. Here it comes. When they ring those golden bells for you and me. Don't you hear the bells now ringing? Don't you hear the angels singing? Is the glory high? sweet forever. Cast me on the shining moon. When they ring those golden bells for you and me.
Oh, nice. Good.
We say, Greg, this is going to be a keeper. That's hard because the range is
I'm going to have to braille, and it's, I think it's an irregular meter, too, isn't it?
Yes, it's 4/4. It just has a bunch of, like, great, tiny little eighth notes and sixteenth notes. Once I was straying in sin's dark valley, no hope within could I see. They searched through heaven and found a savior to save a poor lost soul.
Oh, I got one for you. Do you have this? Do you know the hymn? It cleanseth me.
No, how does it go?
And I found Calvin. He's upstairs.
Yay, Calvin.
It cleanseth me, I know. Hallelujah, 'tis his blood that cleanseth me. And I forget some other line.
I like that.
And my brother, 'tis for thee. Hallelujah, 'tis salvation full and free. It cleanseth me, it cleanseth me.
That's a good one. Do you know more of it? It cleanseth me.
It cleanseth me. It's an old hymn. It's from the 1890s.
This is totally in the genre of what we're doing. This is so perfect.
I have a question with you guys singing. Do Kane still have... You think they're still going to grow their school of music?
Wow.
Well, are they getting rid of people slowly but surely?
You know, we were worried that it was going to be gone.
Oh!
And I'll tell you why. Because the dean quit and they didn't find another one. But they found an interim dean, and it is, don't tell me, he's got David Allen, not David Allen Coe, David Allen Stockton. Is it David Allen Stockton? Does anyone know?